confirmation on a bunch of HVT spotted in the East Shore.
More confirmation? Listen to that!
Shit. Copy. Sending units.
You guys hear that? They're coming.
Okay, Rivera. This might actually be fun.
Assholes are running laps outside the station.
Making our approach. Let's cut them off.
That's it. Got them. Let's leave these suckers where we want.
Any of these cops scratches my ride, I am suing the city.
Out of there. Wreck when I'm through with it.
way now. We did it!
What the hell have we stumbled on here?
Nothing good.
We found one of the task force trying to swim out of here. He's saying Lieutenant Mercer's still on site.
Where?
These cops ain't gonna catch him in that thing.
Maybe not, but we can. Go!
Behind this.
You couldn't have your leaving without a send-off.
I'm warning you, drop it.
I don't think so, Lieutenant. We got the cars. Now we're getting you.
You think you can stop them?
The cops are Taurus. That's the plan. You got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him.
You know any other cops that want to take him down? Exactly. We're in pretty bad shape here.
You're not gonna win this fight.
Our car's taking a beating.
Perfect timing. I need to get out of here fast. You? Taurus? Ava? If they take me in, things could go real bad. For both of us.
I agree.
Today, police ended their search for the former head of the high-speed task force, Frank Mercer. A statement confirmed while a body has yet to be recovered. The former officer is believed to be dead. It's more than a week ago that the disgraced lieutenant attempted to escape police custody with a fleet of stolen high-performance vehicles and almost succeeded were it not for the actions of a notorious but as yet unnamed street racer who aided in the recovery of the cars, which a subsequent investigation revealed had been illegally impounded in a targeted operation spanning several months. Now, following the scandal, the task force has been swift to address public concerns and appoint a new officer in charge. They made this statement earlier today.
Thank you. For too long, Frank Mercer has used this department for his own benefit, but not anymore. It's time those resources were put back to their proper use, to end street racing. Under Frank Mercer's watch, this crime was allowed to flourish. Under mine, it will end.
This is what you're giving me?
It's a solid vehicle.
I'm not driving this.
After what happened to your last couple cars, you should be grateful.
She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Luca, I'm in the league. If I show up in this thing, they're gonna laugh me off the road.
Well, you might be big time now. She'll always be my little hija. Mira, venga pa' acá.
Dame tranquila, no.
Goodbye. And then, oh, my ribs!
Sorry!
Hey, getting those cars back from Mercer bought you a lot of goodwill in this town. But, still gonna need all the help you can get.
Does that mean you're joining our crew?
Just thinking about hitting the track. You know, maybe dusting off some of my old moves.
Nice.
You wanna go for a spin?
Let's go. Hey, so you two look out for each other. People from all across the state wanna race you now. Plenty of other people who are out to stop you. Tougher than ever. So if you're gonna get into trouble, don't get caught.